another long discussion, of course. But starter cultures can help you speed up your fermentation. It depends on the microbial consortium of your starter culture. And of course, it depends on the prices of the starter culture. I don't know if in some cases, like in Ghana, Barry Callebaut was giving it for free. There are some that they distributed for free, some that you need to pay for. So depending on the cost and the final quality that you get, you can judge if it is really worth using it. Sometimes the consortium is not the adequate one, so it doesn't really help your fermentation. And sometimes it can have some yeasts and bacteria that speed up your fermentation. So you might be able to shorten your fermentation duration. But of course, this is what I say, it's a scientific thing. It's not just we pour the liquid and the magic happens. You need to understand how you can still control this process. And there are other cultures, of course, like some bane yeast or wine yeast that you can add to the fermentation to enhance aromas and flavors. But of course, you need to experiment and see if you really have an impact on it, and you just not waste money by adding a culture. I have experimented with that for years, even during my studies. Sometimes it gives a positive impact, but like when we work with them in the fine areas like Central America, the spontaneous fermentations were interesting enough and they didn't need a culture. So it all depends. There is no one answer. But I consider still starter cultures quite expensive and farmers not well trained to be using them.